abstractions into patterns built from the hierarchy of poetry as voices of patriarchy extol the misostic, the structure, the history. I would feel crushed under this weight and scramble for thoughts for myself who dissipates like so much mist before the clinician's notebook, scalpel, dissection. I would have stopped them, changed direction, drawn towards their brilliance like a moth to the flame, and another cliché. But as I wrote, I walked, as I wrote, I walked, as I wrote, I walked, I wrote, I walked, I walked, I wrote, I walked, I walked, I wrote, and I heard. Stand tall, sister, she said. Stand tall, sister, they said. Stand, 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 stand tall, sister, they said. And here, 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 I found the threads of my story. Her story, our story. And they are not in books, although some write books. And they are not celebrated, although some are celebrated. And they do not shout, although some did shout the loudest shout that ever, 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 ever there was to shout. And if the libraries were to burn, I would still find a story. And if communications were to end, I would still find a story. And if every last piece of knowledge ever learned by mankind were to vanish tomorrow, this story would be what was left. And from this I write, and of this I am. From this I write, of this I am. I write, I am, I am, I write, I am, I am, I write, I am, I write. And out of this are my words. And out of this are her words, their words, our words. So I will leave the mastery, the furthering of the poetic cause to those with a mind for it, to those with the books for it, to those with the time for it. Stand tall, sister, she said to me. Stand tall, sister, she said to me. Stand tall, sister, she said to me. Stand, stand. I found my words, and she gave me the word, and I know these words. And they are my soul, and they are the mountains, and they are the torrential rain, and they are the forests of Wales. They are not in books. But I will read on regardless.